W. G. Watson. I say I've lived somewhere between 15 and 18,000 babies. They say I'll be 100 years old. It doesn't feel like it.
He still makes house calls. He's delivered generations of babies. So that's, you know, unheard of.
Full house.
Full house.
Got plenty of help.
Plenty of help.
Patience bragging on you.
Patience bragging on us, as always.
Went to med school in 1939. Came out of service and have been practicing OBGYN since May 47. I don't go anywhere that I don't see somebody I deliver.
People recognize him everywhere. And if we go to Publix, he likes to go in. And he delivered three of the bag boys there.
I stopped delivering babies in 96 and stopped surgery around the same time when my vision was not as good. I see patients now with checkups every day and plan on continuing to see them.
I am Dr. Watson's partner, and I've also been delivered by Dr. Watson. Dr. Watson's work ethic is probably unsurpassed by anybody. You know, he was the day when there were no beepers. You know, he'd either be at the hospital, or be at home or church. The police would stop him in the highway and find him if he had to come back to the hospital.
Lots of families. I lived with a mother and I lived with a child.
I've been a patient of Dr. Watson's for 58 years, going on 59. Dr. Watson delivered all my babies. You couldn't find another one like him because he's the best. He delivered all five of mine, and he delivered 12 of the grandchildren.
Dr. Watson is old school. When he goes to the hospital, it's all about taking care of their patients, and they saw that and they rewarded him by naming it Women's Watson Center.
You got your family you take care of, feel close to, and patients the same way. You feel close to them, you work with them, you think, and you're trying to help them. I'm not planning on retiring. I have something to get up for him every month.